And the Eagles have just flown by the King of Pop. More than 40 years after it was released, the Eagles' Greatest Hits album is now certified 38 times platinum. The Recording Association of America says that pushes Michael Jackson's Thriller to second place at 33 times platinum. Not too shabby. When we come back.